Game 5 and the end of game celebration for the entire Edmonton Oilers as they took a 3-2 series lead over the Dallas Stars. 143 days later, they walked back into this building here at the American Airlines Center. A medium 5 there on the part of Leon Draisaitl, Connor McDavid, and his running mate leading the way for Edmonton. And now, as they return to the Big D, we retrace the footsteps of Edmonton in their journey in the Western Conference Final versus Dallas.